last question, any response to a recent statement from Senator Sinema's office indicating she would not be in favor of changing the rules and dealing with these two pieces of legislation?
Look, I think that everyone is going to have to take a hard look at where they want to be at this moment in history as we're looking at efforts across the country to prevent people from being able to exercise their fundamental rights. Go ahead.